Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Civilization 4 Caveman2Cosmos. With me, Idiotico Tamara, playing as Solomon of the Isreali Empire. Okay, let's continue. I've changed my chair for a little while again. This one is comfier, but not better for my back. I think it is probably the best way to say it. Also, these socks are too tight on my feet. My feet were getting very sore. It's just this chair is so far back compared to the other one. Been chopped down. Someone is going there. Someone is going there. Go here. Okay. Go to Victor. I can go up to 40%. Okay. I'll wait one more turn. Yeah. Yep. Okay. We've got 5 turns to a court of laws. Ooh, build a pier. That'll be fine. Yeah, pier really, really strong. Fine. I don't see the point in ever in caring about you. What? I got another one? Okay. I'll take that. Huh. I get that anyway. Or no, I don't. Where are you? There? Where was that? Oh fuck, where was that pistachio? There, head up to here. And we'll take this. You're done here. Head up to here. You can chop this down. Yeah. Ooh. Harbor masters. Because I need a pier. Keep going. Yeah. Drop that down. You can stay. My golden age ended. We've got 15 turns until my next one. Possibly. It depends. Yeah. It really depends. Raxo can build me the gold smelter. Yep. What? Ah, gold ingots. Yeah, yeah. Okay, pop that for me, please. There we go. I got silk. Why can I not build this? I don't have a bazaar. Oh, hello. Don't have a bazaar, which I can't build for some fucking reason. Okay. It's weird as balls. Let's build that. Yep. Oh. That should be at like 270,000-ish. Should be 279,000-ish. It might be less. Okay. Chop down, chop down. Head to here. Oh, my neck. Oh, yeah. I forgot you were building a culture. Oh, look, Hinduism spreading. Yay. Spreading for ancient. Oh. Judaism spreading everywhere. Nice. Someone got rid of Judaism. Okay. Oh, that'll be your last one, okay. And then I've got 3 turns till Court of Laws. No, it'll be 2 turns. And I'll probably just build a library afterwards. And then it'll give me something to... Yeah, that'll be fine. I like how there's so much sea out there, but it's all fucking pointless. Especially for me. And going to the sea one way is a pointless. Like, I don't think there's even any land out there. Okay, you're done there. I've got someone there. I'll just chop down this grass, fuck it. I won't. No, grass is never worth chopping down. I guess I can wait for a turn with you? Yeah. Yeah, I'll wait a turn. That's fine. Okay, you're done. Start building me a library, please. Dr. Devil. You've got 2 turns. What would take me 2 turns to build? And that should be worth building. The furniture maker? Okay. Ah, now you're inject my culture. I could be on 6,000 culture per turn right now. I'll find out in 2 turns how much culture I'm making. Yeah. Because I think Code of Laws allows me to make culture, I think. Oh, I could have got it that turn. I could have tried to get it that turn. Oh well. Okay, Sue. Do you even have any money? No. You have money per turn. Am I willing to take all that money? fine. Yeah, I'll take it. Chop down. Still not able to. Religion is, yeah. Same with bamboo. Bamboo's never worth chopping down either. Hammers are just really expensive. Like, this early in the game, we could... I'm not making anywhere near enough money. Code of Laws is done.
To bring about the rule of righteousness in the land so that the strong should not harm the weak.
Assassin's dens and courthouses. Magistrates. I don't think that's what I want. I would lose quite a bit of money. Like, the 15% free military unit upkeep is great. Not especially not for 4 turns. Here. Yep. There. Same as usual. Remove this, this, and this. This, 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 this. The next city is that one. You can head to the capital. 40%? 40%. Yay! So you just finished mail. Okay. 8 turns. That'll be done at the same turn as mail. Cool. Seven. 8, 9. That'll be done. Okay. Yeah. You're pretty close, aren't you? Yeah. Cool. I'm looking forward to Heidi being able to actually make my third build queue. Not that it matters, really. I ran out of money. Interesting. Oh well. The fact that druidism spread that much, it feels like the AI spread that themselves and not me. Let's take that and that. Ooh, that's not great. That's very important. I'll let you continue the way you are. You'll get a gold smelter, which will allow me to build gold wares, I think. Can go back to the capital, please. Yep, same with you. This one's a free one. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, you can take that. Chop down that. Head to the capital. Take both of these. Head to Buster. Oh. Where's Packat? Here. He's the rain. No, he's just a master hunter? Really? Huh. Okay. Fair enough. You're done in the library. Not really worth it though. This is. That is for this city. Is it worth it right now though? See, I can build a bazaar here. I just don't know why I wasn't able to build a bazaar somewhere else. 4, 5, 6, 7? Let's do that. Gold smelter is done. There, nope, that's brass. Can I? Do I have gold now? Like proper gold? Wait a minute. Gold ingots. I don't have any. Why do I not have any? Why do I not have any? I have a gold smelter. Is it broken? Is it broken? An auto build. Okay. Let's build these two. You should have some gold. Oh well. Finally back up to 40%. Okay, I can build the assassin tin, okay. Not this. Not that. Maybe that. Maybe that, actually. More culture would be really nice. I think I want that. Yeah. You go here. You go there. Same with you. Okay. Okay. Back to my capital. Electrum smelter. What, don't I need gold for that? Yeah, I need gold and... Okay. I finally have gold ingots. Nice. Electrum smelter. These two. And these two. Why did they... Oh, trader yield? Okay. And I'll build that first, I think. Yeah. Harbor master's done here. I want the pier. Where the fuck's the pier? There's the pier. Electrum smelter... these things, come back to me, I guess, yeah, okay, I know that I've got mail coming out, this is the better one, the national courier system, which is 100% what I'm going to be building soon as well. Yeah. Oh. It's nice to be able to like get around my empire faster as well though. Now that I can build actual roads on everything. And not just trails. I feel like getting my other chair back. This one isn't very good for me. Because I don't, like, if I'm, it's good for relaxing on, but I would like a better chair for this. Chop that down. Stay. You're done there. Come on. Yeah, okay, let's chop down that. It's fine. Fortify all that. I still can't go to 45%. How are the Sioux looking for money? Not looking at any money here. Okay. You are still a little bit too far away. Yeah. Okay. But I guess what I'll do is actually chop this down. That should lead to you getting a bunch of hammers. I could chop that down afterwards. But you might be finished by then. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. put it there. Chop this down. Fuck it. You can build that mine. Go up here. Fortify all that. Yeah, you should be able to build. There we go. Goldsmith. Build that after that. Because you're the one with gold, aren't you? Yeah. Where's the other gold then? Where is the other gold? Oh, there it is, okay. Let's just keep going. Or not. Hammers, these two. Food, this one. Beakers, these two. Shaman temple. Come back to me after that, I guess. Yeah. Itchy nose. How are we looking here? 2% a turn. Hopefully that increases over time. The stronger Guiseppoli gets, I hope. Okay, we should have another Golden Age in 5 turns. And I'm expecting to build an Assassin's Den in Jokas.
Yeah.
And I could probably start building Assassins now, since we're so far away from the next great general right now. Yeah. Assassins are strong enough as well that I can just not give a fuck about most of the AI stuff. That and that. Go from Buster to Jason. Chop that down. Build me a hamlet here. You're done there. Where do I want this? Here? Yeah, fine, that's whatever. Build that then. If I can build it in the city, I'll build it in the city and then I'll send it back to the capital, I think. Is the best thing. And you know what, these guys, yous can start going around as well. Head to Jokas. Why are you here? Oh, so you're, yeah, never mind. I know why you're here. You're going from place to place, it's fine. It's fine. Cool. It's your fucking nose. The biggest problem with this, instead of say the archipelago, is more landmass means that you get problems with the AI wanting to build a lot of units. You know what? Build me an assassin then, please. Yeah. And I'll probably do the same thing with you. Yeah, this seat is great. That other seat's much better for my back, actually. Which is super fucking annoying. I spent money on this chair and it's shit. And I hate it.
Oh,
why do we shit?
Right, angry letters to your enemies. Never mail them.
We're gonna build me a mine. That and that. Jason, head to Haramir. Bulgarians built somewhere else, okay. Stalkers are still decently strong, they're just not assassin level strong. You build me an assassin then. Yep. Road signs. Build me these two. And then come back to me after that. More tiles as well for that city to work, which is good. I guess you can go to the next one. Julkis to Snothru. Go here. You can go here, I guess. I don't know. Haramir, my god. Got so much shit to build. Build all this, please. And all this. Probably never come back to me. Never come back to me. Concern how long this is going to be. Yeah. Okay. Do that. That will be a long, long, long time. And in 3 turns, it's going to be the same for Heidi and then pretty much everyone else. It'll be 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Once they're finished 1, 2, 3, then I'll finally make a 4th queue. I just don't know when that'll be. Like, I could have made that the 3rd queue. I just don't think it's worth it. I could get in our golden age here. Might not, at the same time. We'll find out. Yep, okay. And I'll have to figure out which buildings I need. Madame Blavatska. Blavatsky. I don't have you. No one has you, no one has you. No one has that, no one has that. I guess this one? Chop down this tree. Build that, that, and next will be Dava. Chop down those. Okay. 45%, yay! Removes all of these, which are already basically removed. Removed anyway, because they're all replaced by... No, the gear isn't, sorry. A lot of these are replaced by the ancient customs, which we've already got. This will be really good. I really want this. I need 5 courthouses though. And I'll probably build it like over here somewhere, and maybe in Thunderbird or in Snofru. Probably Thunderbird, it's further away. These three. This. Where are you? Snofru. Yeah, you're not really the city that I want, that though. Yeah, Thunderbird and Jokis right now are the two cities that I'm going to be building assassins in. I don't know when I'm going to finish. I just want a lot of them. And considering my current stalkers can already kill most things, I'm expecting my assassins to do just as good a job. Yeah. Okay. There. Chop that down. You can head back to the capital. Chop that down. Give me that. Next city, please. Snofru to Thunderbird. You can stay. Nah, you know what? Fuck it. Start doing that. Yeah, so my stalkers can still kill trained dogs, which is cool. And other stuff. But these will... Oh yay, Scriptorium's done next turn. Yay! I can finally build my... start my build Q3. Woo! 323 AD. Have a lot of good cities. Sorry, not a lot of good cities, just a lot of cities. Is probably the better word. What the fuck? Come on. One trade. I don't even have lacquerware, that's weird. Ooh. People have gold for trade? Do they though? Do they though? They might not. Chop that down. Okay, so go to Toffer now. You can chop this one down. Yeah. Build me assassins indefinitely. Yep. Okay, so all of this. all of this. All of this. And all of this. All of this. And they're not worth it. That'll be fine. That'll be control 3. You won't come back to me anytime soon. I know that. And I honestly, I don't really care. That's a lot of build queue. Look at that. Come back to me whenever you're finished. And then everyone else could also do 1, 2, 3 as well after that. I might be building the assassins a little bit too early. Probably too early. Whatever. Probably actually. Maybe not too early. It's surprising. I've got plenty of snakes left. Fuck now. Are you done? You are. Okay, head back to Brunier. And then we'll probably just pop you afterwards. Head to here. Build that. $190,000. Okay. We'll look how I'm doing afterwards. I'm at 190,000. I'm expecting to be at 184,000. But it might be worse than that. We'll see in a minute. Okay. You can also start just building assassins for a bit. Forever, basically. Build that. Thank you. Chop that down, chop that down. Build me this, chop this down. You can head to the capital. Yeah. plus fives. Ooh. So nice. Ooh, tremendous? Hell yeah. Still more to do though. That's my first tremendous. I think this might be the first tremendous in the game. Just about 6,000. Okay. If we're at just about 6,000. Ten turns would be 60,000. 30-ish turns. So before turn 2,000 now, I'll be a strategist. Okay. Yeah. Strategist is the one I want, because strategist will give me more golden ages more often. And assassins, if I build enough assassins, their strength 8, the next upgrade would be the cutthroat, which is a way back at usury, or matchlock and leadership, which is very far away. Yeah. I should be able to spam the fuck out of these, and they'll give me a lot of damage. Yeah. Espionage. The weakest unit in a stack. That's pretty good, actually. But yeah, you're going to be going crazy on things. Yeah. See, this is what... I love this. Plus 35 strength. It's so much fun. Wanted. Hmm. Okay. Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. Hope you all had fun, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Have fun, people, and bye-bye.